Hello, I'm Leo, and today we are diving deep into the iPhone 15 Pro's Apple Logo feature. We are going beyond the marketing hype to see what this feature truly offers to both amateur and professional filmmakers. Apple has set high expectations for Apple Logo, touting as a breakthrough in smartphone videography. But what does that really mean for you? Let's break down the reality. Many of us dream of achieving that cinematic film look in our videos. Apple Logo brings this dream closer to the real world. It's not just about the resolution, it's about the dynamic range, color depth, and the flexibility in post-production. These elements are crucial because they contribute to the overall quality and emotion impact of your footage. Apple Logo enhances these aspects, but it also requires a skill in post-production to make your footage truly shine. The look is naturally desaturated, allowing for more creative expression. That also means you will need a LUT to bring colors to life. If you watch other videos about Apple Logo, you will hear this a lot. A LUT, which stands for lookup table, is essentially a preset color profile that helps in color grading. The good, you get incredible control over footage settings. The bad, Apple Logo requires significantly larger storage. For example, the simple 11-second clip consumes over 900 megabytes of space. Without external SSD support, the iPhone 15 Pro is limited to record 4K 30fps in Apple Logo. With an SSD, you can unlock 4K 60fps, saving directly to the SSD. It's a balance between quality and practicality. In a professional context, Apple Logo is a game changer. It empowers creators to produce high-quality content with a device that fits in their pocket. I've experienced this firsthand. Footage quality is impressive, but it's not without its challenges, especially when it comes to storage management and editing workflow, as mentioned earlier. Just like professional voice actors who record drafts or even final versions with the iPhone, filmmakers can use these features as a creative playground. For amateur or aspiring filmmakers, Apple Logo is like finding a secret weapon. It's just one toggle away in your camera settings, but it elevates your filmmaking to a whole new level. This feature democratizes professional quality videography, which was only accessible on cameras that cost several thousand of dollars, making it accessible to more creators. Yes, this iPhone can easily cost over $1,000, but it's always with you. To sum it up, the iPhone 15 Pro's Apple Logo feature is a huge step forward in mobile filmmaking. It offers unprecedented creative possibilities, but requires a new level of skill and understanding. Whether you're shooting a documentary, a YouTube video, or just experimenting with filmmaking, Apple Logo opens up a world of opportunities in a way that was previously inconceivable on their smartphone. So expect big productions to start using iPhone with Apple Logo. Apple themselves have used an iPhone in their event, titled Scary Event, to announce the iPhone 15 Pro, which caught everyone by surprise. If you're excited about the possibilities of Apple Logo, hit that like button, subscribe for more content, and share your thoughts below. I'm Leo, signing off into your next tech adventure. Keep exploring. Until next time.